The All-Star Race is one of the most exciting nights in racing.
The most fun race of the year. A shot to win $1 million. There's nothing to lose. Get that pot of gold.
It's the who's who.
Let's go get it.
$1 million, baby.
Racing for $1 million.
One lap we need to pay for a fire suit.
What's wrong with a fire suit?
I imagine it's pretty sticky.
We did it. All right, man. Be ready here.
Ready. Ready.
Five. You ready?
I'll clear by two.
I can't go anywhere. I can't go lower. I can't go higher. Stay right in the middle of four. Well, I gotta do these days.
Got a right front now.
I'm range up.
Big run coming outside with Harvick. Two by two.
All clear. 18 is rolling to be when you get to him here. Come to the checker.
Kyle Busch to the green and white checkered flag.
Not much you can do there. Just got
get much f***ing help. I can tell you that.
Exactly what I needed right there.
Doing this a long time, man. Long race here. It's just one segment. That ain't for $1 million. Don't mean.
Bruce, hey.
10-4 outside. Outside the 14, sliding up to you tight. Tight on you.
Or if you get a chance to get on, blame me
over, please do, because that's why you got shot up the track.
I mean, I thought I gave plenty of room.
He was out of control before we got there.
Damn it.
The 43 can't hold a straight up the straightaway.
Yeah, saw that.
I was on him. I was already on the top of the 19.
Text my nose. Once we start standing up for ourselves against those guys, they're just going to keep doing it. So next time, I just send him. Every time we're around one of those guys, they race us that way.
Green and white checkered flag, Kevin Harvick.
We're going to try to get some tape on there, and we'll free it up some.
Right above the grill, one piece right there. Everybody, when you get stuck, rub it. Rub the crap out of it.
Head right here. Coming to the green.
You've got to f***ing help me get better at defending, man. We are defending like every restart, we're getting
I got a loose wheel. Freaking disaster.
They're trying to wreck behind you.
Kyle Busch turns a car up high.
Ooh.
Austin Dillon.
Ooh,
and
cars.
Jones is in it.
Final target. Destroy you on the right side.
Eric Jones' first All-Star race not going extremely well.
We got to be a little bit more aggressive.
That's right, I mean.
Joey Logano wins stage three.
We didn't get any help there from 20. My car's been in every wreck tonight. Good pushing.
No, he was pushing me. Everything was fine. I was wide open. He was wide open. We ain't fast enough.
What you thinking, bud? Fight for it or track position?
Only three cars stay out. Everybody else is on pit road.
First guy with tires is sitting seventh and eighth.
Stage four, the final stage.
I'm sure there's going to be a lot of heroes up there, so just be ready for anything.
Who's a Newman, dude?
Being the Newman.
You're full high two inside.
We're sandwiched. Everyone wants to shove it.
I think it's going to be a show.
Oh, another shot, and around goes the car.
Hold on to it. Hold on to it. Had the left rear go down, guys. Got to run over.
Here comes Larson three wide through the middle.
Oh, boy.
Here comes a big run from the four. All right, focus on keep that four to your bumper here. Keep that back bumper wide.
Harvick shoves him to the inside of three. Larson to the lead.
His cars are the worst driving cars I've ever had in my entire racing life.
Got loose behind you there, got impetus in the fence, you got no pressure by five here. Stretching out to three, he ain't gonna get there, baby, we're gonna win. Ballard, baby!
The open to transfer, he did, and now Kyle Larson wins $1 million.
Is this guy's problem?
Boyer and Newman going at it.
Direct the out of me, guys.
I'm pissed off that he hasn't driven one of the f***ing years.
Clint Boyer went to Ryan Newman's car and was wailing on Ryan Newman. This is the All-Star race.
I love it.
Kyle Larson is an All-Star in Charlotte tonight.
You just locked yourself in for the next 10 years, bud. Hell of a job. Awesome.